another thought. It's the one thing that every person capable of well, a few things. Using their senses, their common senses, being intellectually honest, suspending all their preconceived ideas and or beliefs, whatever, you know, just allowing that openness to be able to vision what it is. And the reason it makes it such a good thing on a communication level is you could literally say to somebody, so to say that, so, right, I've got it. So I know when I say, I know I do not live on a globe like what I was taught. I actually know this, that doesn't match what reality is. I don't know what it is. I can't tell you that. But I can discern from the fundamental facts that remain regardless everything. So that's it. It's like, it's the one thing it's only the people that have the will, have the or get the call, hear the light and see the sound. Because so much of everything that you'd be quicker just turning everything upside down. Like, just shake it up. Turn it back round. Oh, there we go. That's it, sorted. Like, it's always been like this. Like, it's like currents and circuits. And I was reading my son's Minecraft book. Wow. The language that they're using in Minecraft is well, it's definitely more the kind of language that, like, when I was that age thinking about these kind of words, and the concepts. Well, one, it's Minecraft. And the book's actually called Crafting Secrets. There's one bit I was like, wow, you know, like some kids will know this before their parents. Like based on the fundamental facts, what can and can't be. Like these, it's apparent that because these kids, how their minds are different. Their minds are different, and we're in a different energy, a different age. I think it's really noticeable. Here we go. Mine carts and rails. Mine carts in Minecraft have a range of uses. They can get you from A to B and also move materials around. Like, see that? See that concept? A to B. It's like they'll get the point. And the music that's played is like soothing, kind of meditative. It's probably set at some sort of frickin' wave to like program the unconscious mind or the conscious mind, whatever. And everything's two by two. Right, enough thoughts. I've got a busy weekend. I need to get a shift on. Ciao. No one in the world ever had a love as sweet as mine.